Alright, so, never mind the file names, they're a little bit mixed up right now, because I guess this morning I forgot to change the day. So this morning I tried to play, and I did so embarrassingly bad, I couldn't even seem to beat Nami! With only 2 attacks at her disposal! And, after I stopped playing, I went and tried to do things, and discovered, I was dropping things and clumsy and just awful this morning. I was way tired trying to play Distorted Travesty like that. Good grief, I'm surprised I did beat Nami at all. So, I've taken some ginseng and some ginkgo and lots of caffeine, and it's the evening now, and Thumbs, you better cooperate with me. Good grief, you better not screw up anymore. Alright, Thumbs. The Cave of Misdirection. The Wind Temple. Oh! Our world is a donut. It was a Final Fantasy shape like that. I think it was FF5. The Plot Related Town. It's a small world after all. What brings you to our town? Hands on hips. We need to get into the Wind Temple. Oh, the ledge is too high. Ha! It stops everyone! Any way to get past that? I don't know, but I'm sure someone else in town would know how. Okay. Green lady, hands on hips. Did any of you ever live in hometown? All of us used to, but NPC A is a bit crazy. Some says he has a great big secret. What did he do? He's just crazy, you know? He used to ask a lot of questions. Like we do, we ask a lot of questions. I once jumped again while in the air. That is very special. I'd love to have a double jump. We have air dashing. That's not even close to the same thing. Oh, it's close to the same thing, but it's not the same. Oh. It's really just a plot. It's really just as plot related as hometown, written across the top. Can't you see I'm looking at the flowers? If I don't do it, who else will? I was wondering if you knew how to get past the first ledge in the Wind Temple. Sure, jump higher. Oh, right, I totally didn't think of that. That's why I told you. Never mind, you obviously don't know. Of course I do, I told you to jump higher. Okay, how do I jump higher? Someone else in town will probably know that. Oh, look at the flowers, too. Look at them. They're pretty. Not really. They're just... I don't know. They're okay. I hope the great evil overlord never comes back. My god. You don't want to know what it was like with him around.
Isn't he in his castle?
Heck no! His true powers have been sealed away, but if he were to have them back, I don't even want to think about it. We simply don't have the answers.
Oh, well, you don't have answers. How about you?
One day I hope to reveal to a great adventurer the location of the great bird.
Right. Hello? Lady? This plot-related town doesn't even have a shop. This plot-related town kind of sucks. Don't it?
Well! Okay.
Old man! If you don't give me a clue, I'm just gonna start walking into caves of confusion or whatever. Misdirection, was it? Serious question. Could you hit me in the face with a large object when I landed here?
It was a frying pan, and yes, you startled me. Conversation over, then.
Does a frying pan count as a large object? Jerry... You have hit points. You shouldn't be taken down by a frying pan. I mean, even from a last boss. It should take a little more than that.
Alright!
Get it? Because it's not really a cave. Wow, that's dumb. What? That's what it says across the top. Ah, I tried to dash again. Every time I have to remember I don't have that anymore. Ah. Okay, got you. No more. Ow! Naked ice lady. My god. Ugh, why do you take so many hits? You're the slime monster. Oh, come on! How picky are we gonna be here? Alright. Let me guess. Are you. No? But you are kind of resistant to melee, even though it's already hard to hit you with it. Oh, shit. I'm sitting here trying to angle my shots down like an arrow. Okay. Nope. Come on. Okay. Can't fight the enemies except as the character we're supposed to. Them's the rules. Okay, another one down. Ow. Oh, I actually made it across. I thought I was gonna land on the slime. Okay, now for you. Because I'm thorough. Got it. Okay. Once upon a time, in a land far away, it says, boop! We found the... You're not sure. Not really sure what that was, but it enabled you to double jump. Is it exclusive to this place? Of course it is. Oh, really? Oh. Oh, yes! Yes! Ah! To use it, just press the jump button while you're in the air. You can't be holding up or down, since that would trigger your dash. Unless you turn that off in the submenu, you will regain your double jump when you land on the ground or deal damage to the enemy. This is going to actually make bosses, really crazy. Troubling Wind Temple. Act 77? Wait a second. There's a pair of boots that appears. But I don't have the dashing right now, so... Okay. Woo! Guess who has more mobility now? Yeah! Huh. Could have sworn there's a skeleton over here. Oh, there he is. Ow. I tried to dash again. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Yay! Or, let's just... Alright, you know what? Let's just skip a few of you guys, huh? I'm out of hit points! Okay. Ba-doop. Healed. Wait, what was that? I'm a bit disappointed you figured out how to get past the barely too high ledge. It's such a great joke. And you're the only one laughing. I really hate NPCs in this place. They're not so bad. Dude, I just already... Okay, how about you? Thanks for the help, even if it was at least a bit condescending. Spreading joy and making myself look better is what I do! I overheard this conversation with NPCD, and man, you suck! The whole time you could have easily gone into the cave forest, whatever, and just obtained that ability and not wasted any time here. Such a shame. I really don't like you. Nobody does, except these flowers. Oh, the flowers. Let me tell you about them. Well, A bird is not an airship or a dragon, but I should have known Zephyrburst would use a bird. Should have known. What is that? Oh, shit. Is that how this is gonna go? I gotta remember, these pillars look like I can jump through them. I have to remember I can't. Alright. Boy. Bracing myself. Here we go. Okay. Got enough of the naked ice ladies. Let's get a new enemy. Didn't you hear me, naked ice lady? Had enough of you. Oh shit. And all it has to say for itself is Wind Temple A. DZZ, what are you getting lazy here? Come on, you could come up with better than that. Shit! I hate that knockback. No, that time it doesn't knock me back! Nervous, I'm gonna miss those itty bitty little platforms. Woo! It's like an alien abduction. Like there's the spaceship, and I'm like, ah! Okay. Hello, you just teleported there. Oh, if I could just shoot up. I literally have to pull my fingers off of the dash buttons. Ooh, I love her second jump, the roll. Although Jerry's is cool too, but I like hers more. Shoot! No! Cut it out! Boss this morning? Oh man. Okay. Fucking Spoony! Wind mechanics. You know what's interesting? In Noitu Love 2 Devolution, there was wind for only like the tiniest, like he coded it, got it working, and then only used it for like this one itty bitty teeny tiny like just a couple of jumps in the whole game. There's a bunch of things that he must have coded and then just decided not to use, so you only catch like the barest glimpse of them. I know it's there, I know it is, I have to go get it. Oh, okay, double jump. I knew something was hidden there. I could feel it. Miss! Ha ha ha! Shortcut. Okay. What do we got here now? Oh, shit. One of you. Oh, I couldn't scan you before. Oh, no, hold on. I got scanned. There we go. Cycles through two different attacks. First is four-way fireball, which is based on its angle to you. The next is an eight-way fireball attack, which behaves the same, but the fireballs are much slower. Its behavior is a bit weird. It tracks you and has a minimum distance till it backs off, but that action is delayed a bit. This enemy sprite comes from the first ActRaiser game. On top of having Gate 6 be RPG themed, I also wanted to have a bit of an unfinished game feel to it. Which is an interesting design choice. I need to get a rock on this point. Alright. We're learning that rocks have spawned to air. No, go up. Not high enough, but that's because this. Okay, hold on. Nope, there's a trick to it. Nope, that wasn't it. Nope. Ha! I hope I'm never required to do that in a segment up and down. Did I scan you? Yeah, I did. Nope. Jumping into an up. Yeah, I kind of figured that one out already. Thanks, though. Too much tutorial is better than not knowing what the hell you're doing. Switch proper like? I can't tell. I hope it is. Worked! Where's the end of the level? What am I supposed to do? Where do I go? Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, shit! Okay. Phew, I thought I was gonna die there for sure. Oh, I thought that was a door! Okay. Boy, you know, if Seth made his puzzles as difficult as his action, his game would be completely unplayable for me. I'm not really good at block puzzles, honestly. And you are you. I'm just glad we're getting a bit more variety here in the last few places. Alright. I guess the skeleton fall down and go boom.
What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm being dumb. I'm being terribly stupid. Oh my gosh. Cause I can get a checkpoint. How is my equipment? That's acceptable. He's doing most of the killing these days anyway. Okay, now. Since I hit that checkpoint, it's okay for me to experiment with this. And, let's not fall down there, shall we? Nope, almost! But that's the trick. Okay. No! Ah, there we go. That's more like it. That's what I expect out of you. Okay. With the cute little swirly tucked in, yeah, jump that I like. Huh, they can clear platforms. Okay. Okay, what now? More skeletons? Oh. I'm in trouble. I done screwed up. Okay, let's try that again without the stupid. Yeah, less stupid on my part. Sounds like a plan. Yes. That will be my plan. Like what I just did, only less stupid. So far, not getting that less stupid part, right? Got that one backwards. That was more stupid. 9 enemies, huh? You guys can just hang out down there. I don't even care. Yeah. I just jump into an attack. Oh well. That was difficult. Surprisingly difficult. Hello. Jerry's all over the girls. The skeletons. Okay. Ah, crap! Alright, I will not do that this time. Ah. Okay. Get down here. What the heck launches me up like that? The wind is a little finicky right now.
Sometimes it seems to launch me in the air when I'm not touching it anymore. Oh, fuck. There's just no other good way to kill them. That I've found, at least. Oh. I saw a spot and I was like, I bet that's a place that I can go. Alright. Whoa. And that one needs Jerry, right? Yes. Alright. Oop. Not even close. Whew. Okay, I think what I need to do... Yes. I need boxes. I need blocks. This won't work without blocks. Okay, here's one. Okay. Okay. Now, what does that do? Where does that come into effect? I bet it's up here. Aha! Is. Okay, now what does that do? Is that this one? Okay. Hold on. Whoa. Get back up there, Jerry. Get up there, Jerry. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. You just sit. They just sit on top of the... Come on, up! Up! My goodness. Okay. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna come at it from the side, like that. Whoa! No! Ah! Tall, that one.
No, 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 no! No!
It takes me forever to get... I'll just start recording again when I have this room beat. Stage. Sort of like an escort mission, but for blocks. Ah. Anyway, I got back to just this last one, and if this falls down there, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay, now I just have to not fall down that stupid hole. I did it. I did it. See, I thought this here, I thought this was a hole to drop the block down at first, but no. Oh. It's gonna be like that, is it? Hmm. Whatever, I have a checkpoint I just hit. I'm fine. Okay. Fork. I should be able to deal with this. This isn't the first time I've encountered... Oh, crap. Wind mechanics in a game. Coupled with knockback and tight platforming. I've done that before. Okay. Fuck! You know, I can't believe I actually pulled off a parry in midair, but it just distracted me enough from my jumping. Can't parry the ground. Would be nice, though. You fall down a bottomless pit, your character just laughs and goes, haha, you parried the ground, you're fine. I have to go back the other way now, don't I? Oh my gosh. And some people think that water is a hard element to deal with. They know nothing! Air! Frickin' wind! I survived! Ha ha ha! Small victories. You see that plus 5 power there? That plus 5 power can go screw itself. I'm getting out of this room at the first opportunity. You know what I need? Iron boots! That makes no sense at all, he says Jerry. You know, I could have scanned that. That was my opportunity, but screw this room. Seriously, screw this room. I don't want to be in it anymore. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at how easy it is. Oh, I would totally screw up if I did went for it. And I know it. I'm chomping at the bit up there, huh? I should just tank the hits. I shouldn't risk getting knocked crap. That's even worse than blocking. Getting hit is even worse knockback than blocking. I will remember that now. Regular platforms are gonna throw me. As you've just seen, these hide in lava most of the time. When they sense you close by, they jump out and start throwing fireballs at you. They cycle between a faster straight launch that aim at you, a slower one on the next throw. Stone Protectors. Originally, enemy levels were going to scale up with player level with a min-max for each specified area. But early testing showed that that's a terrible mechanic! Actually, I have no idea what early testing showed you at all, but there's not few things I despise more than RPG where the enemies level up with you, because I don't understand why so many AAA developers do it. Not just indies, AAAs, with all their money and their know-how. If I level up and you level up at the same time, neither of us have gained an advantage. I have not actually leveled up. If my opponent it's the most horribly stupid mechanic an RPG could have. I hate it so much. This is a pet peeve of mine. I'm sorry. It just is. It's a personal pet peeve of mine. There are games that have done extremely good things with the matching you with level, but it's never all the enemies. They think hard about it, and they do specific things. Lunar, just the bosses level up with you, nothing else. And even that had a little, but... Final Fantasy Tactics probably did it the best. But yeah, I hate, despise it. I'm so glad you didn't go with that, Ziff. I'm so glad you didn't do that, because... because it's a personal pet peeve of mine. While the testing in Gate 6 is made... While the leveling in Gate 6 is made to feel superficial, the scaling still felt awkward. Instead, most enemy spawns have a set level with a very slight variance. The leveling is supposed to feel superficial? It feels like there's no real leveling at all, but at least I do get stronger, hit harder. It's the only thing it really does is let me hit harder. It's very, very minor, but it's there. You know, if you include a mechanic in your game, it should always serve a purpose. Just saying. And this leveling mechanic does serve a purpose. It's not wasted. It's just kind of slight. It's part of the feel of the area, is having the RPG mechanic. Although it's not... I guess it could be a little bit more, but... Yeah, it's... It serves its purpose. If everything leveled with me, all it would do, the whole RPG mechanic would just piss me off so much. I'm not kidding. I say pet peeve, but I truly despise when a game just does that. Yeah. I really do. Oh my gosh, it continues. Oh, okay. Shit! If you get hit once, you're just dead. Freaking knockback. Knockback and bottomless pit. Plus wind. Oh, well, I guess I could stand there. I guess there's not instant death, just certain spots you can't let yourself get hit in. As long as I stay in this corner, I should be okay. Oh, there are three enemies left. Oh, okay. I wasn't keeping track of the counter up there. Shit. Well, I get hit again, I'm just dead. But at least it's from hit points and not bottomless pits. There we go. Got my block back. Alright, what is it? Oh, just one of you? I thought it was gonna be a big nasty oh wait, level 50! Oh, I see. Is that how we're gonna do it? Yeah. Half a hit point? Sure, I'm ready for this. What is it? Ah, just jump on your sword. How about that? Clonk, clonk. Oh yeah, they do have levels on them. Anyway. No reason to go down there. Trying to lure that one up here and run into another one. Oh. Blocks! Just what I wanted! More of the Earth Temple mechanic mixed with the Wind Temple some more. Okay, that's that. Okay. Hey! Okay. What's this? Oh, okay. I'm stupid for even. What the? Oh, those are platforms! I didn't see them! Alright, let's try that again. Okay. Gotta count for the wind. Gotta count for the sudden presence going from no wind to wind suddenly. Wow. I can get it. Maybe I can't get this. Boy, the wind temple's turned out to be long. I think after I get this room, I should. This is probably run a long, long time, and oh my gosh. Yeah. Wow, and I made it back. Look at that guy. It's a new dance. Funky skeleton. Alright. Now. Right into that one. Okay, now I can consider this puzzle. Okay. Alright. So that switches that. So where's the switch I need? That is the question. That's the switch I need. Okay. Now. I screwed that up. Okay, hold on. There's only two blocks. Three blocks. There's three blocks. There's three blocks. I have to consider that. You take three hits? Seriously? Okay. I can get one here, and then I'll have to escort it along in that direction, and I can take, somewhere, yes! Okay. Okay, that's what I needed to do. Why that switch is there. I assume that's why that switch is there. Oh man. These crazy stunts with blocks! Okay. Get over there! I'm gonna have to do this again with another block. Oh dear. Ooh, that's why that platform's down there. Because, well, Zeph is evil, he's not quite that evil when it comes to placing challenges. Ah! Thought I'd save my second jump. Okay. What? I jumped off the block, and then I should have had a second jump left over. Okay. Oh my gosh! Down, go up. I'm scared every time I fall that I'm gonna fall off the stage and it's gonna be terrible because I'll have to start it over again. Which is something I definitely do not want to do. Okay. I have to get another block up here. Do all of that. I have to get this block through all that without screwing up. If I fall off the stage just once, oh my gosh. It was nice, very nice. This block didn't respawn, you know, stayed there. I screwed it up again in the same spot, and oh man, I just... There's gotta be a thing up there, but I'm not gonna try too hard. I should have jumped off the block when it was up here. Oh. God, okay. I can't tell you how many times I was, like, genuinely just, because I thought I was gonna die during that sequence. Makes little camera noises. Make this not look like ass. I don't see a donkey. I don't see any buttocks either. Claire, you remember this thing well. A Although before it just pushed you, this time it's just death. And see, every time I flinch, I'm used to adjusting in mid-jump. But suddenly, this is a running section. No turning around. No faltering. Where'd it go? There it go. Why don't we just go through a Flappy Bird section while we're at it, just with some pipes, just, you know, boing, 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 while this thing chases us, huh? We could probably even get that mechanic going. Push up to not fall down for a split second. Physics hate you. Okay. Oh, good grief! Sometimes she just does her double jump, her second jump, when I mean for her to do her primary. That was one of those times! My goodness! You know, Zeph, I don't think you're trying hard enough here. Why don't you put some blocks in this area and switches? Yeah. Make a puzzle out of it. I'll admit, I like this section. It's pretty awesome, and it's a welcome relief from the horrible block puzzles. My goodness. Save? Let me make sure I've saved. I don't need a keyboard. Okay. Let's do it. That didn't happen. Okay. What'd you got for me? Ooh, big thing. Is it a snake? Is it a dragon? What is it? Its weakness is most definitely its face. Thanks, Jeremy. That really good help. Unforgotten, nearly forgotten beast of the past. Putting all meta jokes aside, this guy can be pretty tough. He cycles through 5 movement sets. During each, he will cycle between 1 of 3 different attacks. That's 5 to 15 different attacks. During his escape out of each movement set, he will begin to shake. Move out of the way when he does that. You can't parry when he flies through the arena. Do note that when he glows red, Claire can parry that attack. Oh, Beyond Oasis. I have been meaning to play that forever. I'm going to, I just haven't gotten to it yet. This has been a highly requested enemy ever since there was a screenshot of it in DT1. It was originally planned to be a boss fight and upon immediately arrival in the first distortion level, but that was cut very early on. I didn't want a boss fight immediately after Meta Knight, and couldn't come up with anything very interesting for it. Oh dear. Hello? You come from the other side, you cheater. What? Where's the rest of your body? You're just a neck? Hello. He seek you out and are very similar to the homing missiles you come across in the past. And that's it. Their level scales with yours, which is the only notable thing about them. Their stat scaling isn't too great, though.
Well, this wasn't in the screenshot of the Unforgotten way back in the day. What idea I did have, it involved spawning minions to do most of the work for it. Maybe a forgotten spawn isn't the most appropriate name. Hey! Shit. Okay. Oh, from up! Boy, you know, I kind of want to go grind somewhere, but there's no place to grind. Because I need to be able to make more attacks. Yeah, there's no way I can get out and... Shoot, I literally cannot leave. I literally cannot leave to go level up for this thing. Because this seems like the time to do it. Normal, direct contact, okay, hold on, I got something backwards. Okay. Because you are doing most of the attacking, you should have the swords. Okay. Jibber jabbery blibbery blabbery. Let's go. Let's go, you multi-eyed thing. Nearly forgotten beast of the past because there was a screenshot of it. Yeah, interesting. Oh, okay. Ah. Oh. Right. She can parry that. Up. Down. Shit! Fork! I got you this time, buddy. No, 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 no! I had him beat! Last time, you know. Oh shit, I ran out of attack power. Or attack maker. Notice he doesn't come from directly underneath. Okay, I'm gonna get him this time. Totally gonna get him. Oh, shit. If I could have just... Coulda, woulda, shoulda. Shit, I need to recharge.
Okay.
More? Alright.
If I level up during the fight, they'll get stronger in the middle of the fight. Shit. No, 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 I'm not gonna die now. Almost gotcha. Those circles don't restore my, my attacks. My RPG World's striking. RPG World was a good comic. I missed that one. Alright! So now it's time for the old man to take it away by holding someone hostage.